Hi friends, welcome to Aditi Food Channel. I am Sujata Shivashankar. Today I am going to show you how to make lima beans masala idli or avrekaalina masale idli.
To prepare the lima beans masala idli or the avrekaalina masala idli, I have taken 1 cup of idli batter. I have already added salt to it as per taste. I have taken 1 cup of lima beans boiled in water and salt. Add the idli batter to a large bowl. Add 1 cup of boiled lima beans to the idli batter. Add 1 tablespoon of grated carrot. Add 1 tablespoon of chopped cilantro. Add 1 tablespoon of finely chopped coconut pieces. 1 teaspoon of finely chopped ginger. Add 2 chopped green chilies. For seasoning, heat 1 teaspoon of oil in pan. Add 1/2 teaspoon of urad dal, 1/2 teaspoon of mustard seeds, 1 teaspoon of curry leaves. It spurts. The seasoning is ready for the masala idli. Add this to the idli batter. Now mix well. To the idli cooker, add 2 cups of water. Grease the idli mold plate with oil. Pour the batter. Fill it with batter. Now place it in the cooker. Close the lid and cook it for 15 minutes. The idli is ready. Let's open the lid. Let's transfer to the serving plate. Let's plate it. Delicious lima beans masala idli is ready. Serve it hot with coconut chutney. Lima beans is a good source of proteins, especially for vegetarians. It is a rich source of molybdenum, so it helps in preventing neurodegenerative diseases like Alzheimer's disease and Parkinsonism. It is high in potassium and low in sodium, so helps in controlling the blood pressure. It is a rich source of folate, so it helps in preventing cardiovascular diseases, and it has a protective effect on heart. Try this recipe at your home. Comment, like, share the recipe and subscribe to Aditi Food Channel.
Thank you for watching.